Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
New corona also shuts down the hospital, a new type of the coronavirus that continues to spread the worldwide. It has been reported that the healthcare workers and staff have closed out patients with positive patients, and hospital visits by positive patients have spread the hospital infection, resulting in the punctures in the medical practice. One concern with the closure of the medical institution is the whether the patient second continue to take the medicine. Dr. Shantaro ISU, director of the Ginza ISU Internal Medicine Clinic, a specialist in diabetes and the heart diseases, points out most outpatients are only prescribed medications until their next visits. If they are suddenly close, they are likely to run out of the medications and affect the health of many patients. When taking anti-inflammatory painkillers for the spinal canal, stenosis and the herniated discs, there is a fear that a pain may be linked by the running out of the medicines. Shinichi Shimizu, director of the Shimizu Orthopedic Clinic, patients out. In addition to the patient pain that was surprised when the antipologistic analgesic and suddenly runs out, it tends to be mentally unstable due to the lack of the medicines that I always take. This leads to a chain of the pains, stress, asomina, etc. symptoms occur. There are many concerns about other orthopedic diseases when the anti-rheumatic drugs that control rheumatoid arthritis have run out, the symptoms worsen and the joints of the limbs swell and edge. In the worst cases, there is a concern that the patients may become bedridden due to the fracture.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.